Covering Southwest Florida, the team that's first, fair, everywhere. This is Wink News at 6.
Fire breaks out at a home killing 5 pets. Neighbors rushed to help when they saw the smoke billowing into the sky, but they couldn't save them. Hello again, everybody. I'm Chris Safadi.
And I'm Amanda Hall. That homeowner has lost her home, 2 of her dogs, 3 cats, and many of her belongings. Wink News reporter Camila Pereira is live in North Fort Myers where it happened. Was anything able to be saved?
Amanda, 2 priceless pictures, one of the homeowner's late son and the other of her 2 daughters. It's almost as if the fire had burned right around them. This is the inside of Donna Arnold's North Fort Myers home. You can see for yourself the damage fire did to her house over the weekend.
Concerned, you know, it's a neighbor and, you know, you want to see the best for him and stuff. And it's just kind of sad to see something like that happen, especially right around the holidays.
Neighbor Craig Welker watched as North Fort Myers firefighters worked to put out the fire while others tried to get in touch with Donna to make sure she was okay.
Well, then she came down here and then her son and stuff, and they came down and helped her, move some of the stuff out of the, you know, what they could recover out of the place.
Donna's 2 dogs and 3 cats died in the fire, and all that was left of her home were blackened walls and ceilings. Incredibly, 2 pictures she had on her wall of fame, a picture of her late son and 2 daughters, survived.
Out of all those pictures that charred in the living room on that wall, those 2 were the only ones that were untouched. It's just amazing. I don't know how it happened.
While the fire may have left Donna without a home, neighbor Diane Murray says it did not crush her spirit.
She did not deserve this, but who does? I called her this morning when she came to feed her remaining cats, because now she's homeless, but she's with family, so she's okay. She'll always be okay. She's a tough woman.
I reached out to the fire department. Investigators believe an electric problem is to blame, but they've yet to pinpoint what exactly happened. Live in North Fort Myers, Camila Pereira, Wink News.